Retrieving encrypted message.
After I got activated, I got intel that a few of the First Wave Division agents had been working together in Lower Manhattan, but no one's heard from any of them for a while. They are some of the few we have actual IDs for. We need to track them down and see if they're still alive. And if they're not, we owe it to them to find out why. I'm uploading their last known location.
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.
Seems like everyone's out for themselves now. Not you.
That guy, run him off.
Here we go.
Echo available for playback nearby.
Hey, fuck you guys. We're just looking out for ourselves.
Get infected.
We've got reports of some of those escaped prisoners from Rikers. Let's go over there and intercept.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. I thought I was dead.
I'm gonna go do a little recon down that way.
Serious ass.
Hey, you think you can still catch that shit?
Dispatch to patrol, Rikers have established a stronghold at the Murray building on 3rd. All available units report to the Murray building.
Do I look like I give a shit?
Back to city. Thank you.
guy. Whatever. Let me see what my diet, right? Last one.
So damn tired.
You think they'll ever find a cure?
My son, he's sick. He needs help.
Easy, sir. Where's your son now?
Birds got to it first.
The 8th was when somebody finally said smallpox. Word came down that we were supposed to inoculate healthy patients with smallpox vaccine, even though our supplies were old and nobody knew if it would even work. The thing was, it didn't. People kept getting sick and coming in, and we just didn't have the room. We did what we could to make people comfortable, but we just couldn't stop it. We couldn't even slow it down.
Fuck these guys up!
Hell yeah. Just what I love to do.
I'm hit pretty bad. Don't think I'm gonna make it.
I'm getting you out of here. Oh, fuck! Let's move!
Get back here, Doug! We're getting killed over here!
On my way. Move till I get there.
Active echo beacon detected.
They picked us clean and didn't even have the decency to put a bullet in my head. Said it was a waste of ammo.
I'll make them pay for this. They're all gonna die.
They headed north towards 41st, talking about some kind of safe house. Go get them, Doug.
Oh.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
but I got a rep.
I ain't getting no fucking virus.
Hey, you guys found anything?
Yeah, we got a piece of ass for us to play with. She just walked right in and we nabbed her. Plan to play some 41st.
Yeah, all right. We're rolling that way now. Got ourselves some swag.
I don't know who those motherfuckers were, but they sure had some bum-ass hardware.
Fuck yeah! Look at this piece! It is sweet!
I need all available JTF in the area to secure this one. Rikers intercepted a mercy drop at East 33rd and 2nd.
Barrel 5 here. We're approaching your position now.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Ah, shit! There's more incoming!
You don't stand a chance, motherfuckers!
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
I'm glad they showed up.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Approaching.
Confirmed. Sparrow 5 is on site and ready to engage. Thanks for all your help. We'll make sure these supplies are put to good use.
There.
Hey, you! You know you want something.
Rick Fulassi, constant listener, coming at you once again with Wouldn't You Know It. Hope folks are holding up okay in your neighborhood or containment zone or whatever the hell they're calling it this week. Only chance we got is if we all come together on this. Help each other out. We're New Yorkers, that's what we do. Remember that. Because we're going to be tested. Now, bad enough some idiot thinks a time like this is nothing but a golden opportunity to steal shit. And I don't mean food or medicine.
Hey, remember, no returns.
I mean, who the fuck needs a goddamn...
Give me that!
Warning, you are now entering a contaminated area.
This is dispatched to any available officers in Murray Hill. Dr. Candle has requested our assistance collecting virological data from the old Sarah camp on East 34th and 1st.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Contamination scan initiated. Contamination scan initiated.
Thank you. This should make Dr. Candle happy for a little while.
way!
I'll tell you one thing that'll get me to move, and that's starving. You gotta go where the food is, you know? I guess that's why the LMB's going after that supply drop. Maybe they don't eat so good either. But that don't mean they can take ours. Especially not if you do something about it.
Exiting the contaminated area. Styles. Styles.
Around here, they ought to be ashamed of you doing their job for them.
For this.
Calling all Murray Hill units. We're expecting a mercy drop on the courts at East 36th and 2nd. Could use a few extra hands with this one. LMB spotted near the drop zone.
This is Sparrow 6. ETA in your position is under 1 minute.
Morning. Hostile forces approaching.
Shit! We got plenty of targets!
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
This is Sparrow 6, over. We are on site and have you back.
Good to know that I can always count on you.
Hey, thanks for the help. We owe you one.
From that way.
look out.
Think you can take us.
Engage that AO under control. Young man down.
Let's get this done.
Keep it tight.
I'm reloading. Break up
that AO under control.
A safe area.
Wow. Taking out Trigger Mike and getting those Rikers away from the supply drop? We'll remember you around here.
New York, New York. You are listening to Rick Falassi, and wouldn't you know it? The Tri-State area's favorite pirate radio podcast.
Get a load of what I got here.
Thanks for your business.
Come on, man. Take a look.
Warning, now leaving the safe area.
Friend for life.
Additional hostiles detected.
What are you waiting for?
Give me that.
Screw you!
My kid needs food!
Oh man, you are going to heaven.
Echo available for playback nearby.
It's so quiet. What is everyone waiting for?
I can't see anything. Are those SWAT?
Fascist motherfuckers!
Shit!
Hey, watch! Hey!
Taking those shit. Ran out of vodka.
Fuck! What?
Well, we love to gang up on you.
It ain't easy.
Incoming hostiles. Readings indicate this area is safe.
Hey, I can see you're looking to buy.
Till next time.
It's your Uncle Ricky.
I'm afraid I'm starting to lose it. This shit I'm hearing, well, let's just say it sounds more like something out of an airport paper.
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.
Thank you.
Got a uniform to take out. Just eliminate the problem.
Got us a bomb!
You ain't gonna rain on my parade.
Let me finish these.
Hostile forces approaching.
Let me know when you're ready to buy.
Something's wrong with me. I think I need a doctor.
Good morning, New York. Or evening. I can't tell. And to be honest, I don't care. Could be 4 a.m. for all.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
dogs are creeping me out.
Shit!
This
grenade!
Is where it gets
up! Your pigs are dead!
You fuckers!
A safe area. Warning, now leaving the safe area.
Careful out there.
See what you've been missing.
You name it, I got it.
Damn. Here's to us, people.
Here's to surviving.
Only reason I'm here is thanks to you two.
Great to have you back from the dead, Ben.
I'm really feeling it. We're gonna beat this thing. I know
Amen
we are.
To that.
Maybe you'll come back later?
Keep fighting a good fight. Do what I can from here.
Hey, I've got a target for you.
This is an emergency service notification. Please report any suspicious behavior you see to the nearest JTF operative. Your confidentiality will be respected.
All right, I'm getting back to work.
You keep us all going.
Boss, we confirm phase one was a success.
Man, I...
Try swimming for it.
This neighborhood is now under the protection of the last man in town.
Dispatch to patrol. The East 46th pumping station just went offline. Be advised cleaners have been seen in the area. Proceed with caution.
Thank you.
Warning. Water pressure at critical levels. Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Warning. Water pressure at critical levels. Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Hostile forces approaching. Warning. Water pressure at critical levels. Hostile forces approaching. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning. Water pressure at critical levels. Warning. Water pressure at critical levels. Warning. Water pressure at critical levels.
Water pressure's back to normal. We're good for now. Thanks.
New York needs to wake up, that's all.
I thought it was cleaners.
You can see the results of relying on the Joint Task Force right here in the middle of Manhattan. That's what they're calling the Dark Zone. That's a melodramatic way of saying it's a region of complete lawlessness. No surveillance and total lack of ability to enforce control. That is something you cannot have on your watch.
Sir, I thought the purpose was to evacuate.
And how did that work out? Sure, they got the people out, but what did they let back in? And all the equipment and hardware they left behind? We're talking amateurs here, in charge of safety in one of the biggest cities in the country.
Yes, sir.
The point is, this just proves that our operations are more efficient. Methodical expansion, civilian processing, enhanced interrogation. We're working at twice the efficiency with half the manpower. The fact that the JTF failed miserably with the Dark Zone is the same reason this city needs the Last Man Battalion.
Someday I'll pay you back.
Any of them could have been us. Could still be if we don't watch our backs. Part of me was hoping we could reach them. We could have really used their help. There's something about that girl, though. I'm gonna try and run her face through our database, see if I can get any hits.
Well, it looks like someone's not too happy with you, or they're jealous of what we've got here. Either way, they've sent some elite unit. Romeo Squad? That can't be right, can it? Anyway, Romeo Squad is shooting up the place. People are getting hurt, and they're making a hell of a mess.
glad to see Manhattan like this. Slow down.
Damage, didn't they? Thank you for making sure it wasn't more.
This one. Some doctor, Candel or Ellis or Lou or somebody, they keep changing their minds, wants a bunch of medical records from this local practice. All that stuff's computerized, of course, and the computers ain't on. So they're going to be out of luck until someone goes in there, turns those things on, and grabs the records themselves. Insurance companies are going to love that, don't you think?
Damn, I love having a gun again.
I'm going in!
Anyone's ever gotten a response out of Dr. Katz's place, let me tell you. The sign-in forms alone. Nah, never mind. I don't want to talk about it.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
That's right, world. Thanks to my friend here, I ain't going nowhere. Ha! You're a real godsend, you know that? I couldn't have stuck it out without you.
Got a situation here. One of the nurses found contraband. A bunch of loose wires, wire strippers, tape, and a phone battery stashed in one of the rooms. I don't like it.
You're thinking bomb-making shit, right?
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. The woman from that room's gone missing, but no one's come in or out of that facility.
Thank you.
exiting the safe area. Active echo beacon detected.
Here I am, Aaron Keener, the First Wave's prodigal son. Normally I'd do this face to face, but I'm not 100% sure which way it'll jump. You act one way when Ms. Lau is watching, and another way entirely when you're off the leash. That's an interesting contradiction. You see, I think that deep down, you get it. You know, the old rules, laws, governments, those things died on Black Friday. But the feral PMCs, the convicts, the ones smart enough and good enough to take what they need, they'll survive. Me? I'm gonna prosper. Oh, you could too, but you took an oath, right? You got a duty. Those are both ways of saying that your conscience is fucking you. You ask yourself, who has earned a right to tell you what to do? Do you know how many agents died to hold the Dark Zone just for the brass to give up and put a wall around it? You don't believe me? You should check the place out for yourself. But the people you're working for, they're irrelevant now. Amherst changed how the game is played, and I have got the vision to win. I got Chernenko, I got a DNA printer, and a very interesting recipe book. I'm gonna write my own rules. You should think about getting in on this thing. I'll be seeing you.
Agent, the information you found in that lab was the crown jewel. I think we can break this thing now.
But we've got some more information. A voice from the grave. Listen to what Amherst has to say.
What you're looking at is the smallpox virus, one of the deadliest pathogens on the planet. For centuries, it did a wonderful job of helping keep the human population in check. But times change, and sometimes Mother Nature needs a hand in improving her creations. Like, say, speeding them up a little bit, making them contagious when they should be quietly incubating in a host, or making them more lethal. I didn't come up with the approach on my own. My friend Vitaly is one of the pioneers in the field, and the idea has been around for years. Genome as data. You see, once we digitized DNA, we made it infinitely mutable. We could do 1,000 virtual variations in the time it used to take to grow a one lab grade generation of pathogens. And we could pick the best, most lethal combinations and make them real. That's how you make a killer virus, you see. Mix in genetic code from other diseases, and you move the sliders all the way up on lethality and virulence. The goal was a 90% mortality rate. I'm not sure my green poison is going to quite hit that, but honestly, that's just details. As long as most of humanity goes, the Earth stands a fighting chance. Technically, technology is what's killing the planet. But that's not really the case. It's the greed that drives the technology. But a funny thing happened on the way to $100 genome maps and 3D printed plastic toys. Someone figured out those technologies could be repurposed, modified for the greater good. Me. Now, my virus is going to do what nature's always done. Decide who lives and who dies. And if nature decides I die, then I die. If nothing else, I'll have a lot of company. Natural selection at its finest, helped along by a little unnatural genetic manipulation. It's all data, really. Life's just a method of processing it. The same way I processed the smallpox genome on my laptop. And who's to say that wasn't the plan all along? If, by some miracle, you survive green poison, then nature's decided you deserve to live. The rest of us shouldn't and won't. Godspeed. I'll see you in hell.
Think you'll achieve with it?
The lockdown is a necessary precaution to control the situation. We have enough to handle as it is.
But what are you doing to let people pass through? Most people just want to leave the city to meet with their family.
We will reevaluate the relocation plan at some point, but for now, the lockdown holds. Now, miss, I've got work to do here. You really should stop looking for trouble and make sure your own family is safe.
Caller, you're on the air?
Yes, I'd like to take a moment to let everyone know that what we're experiencing now, this is not the end of the world or anything like that. The world existed long before us and will exist long after us. What we're seeing here is, in fact, our just reward. We've mistreated the planet. We've mistreated society. We've mistreated ourselves. There's nothing unfair about this at all. But hopefully, this time, it's just a warning. And hopefully, future generations will learn from our mistakes. That's all I have to say. God bless us all.
Sorry, I didn't know.
Bastards! Say your prayers.
Hey, you ain't got a chance.
Expect a rat to jump out. Sorry, I'm just really surprised.
This is our turn. You think you could just come in here and steal what we want? Oh, no!
Heard what happened. How are you?
Fine, I guess. Probably just really tired. They locked the whole place down. Put all of us in quarantine. I'm actually sitting in a plastic bubble right now. No kidding.
Jesus, that's insane.
What about you? How are you holding up?
I'm on my first break now in 6 hours, eating a candy bar for breakfast. But I shouldn't complain, I guess. Can't take your call, but you know what to do.
Hey, Kim. This is Alvaro. I just wanted to call now with, you know, everything that's going on here. And, well, basically, I just wanted to let you know that I love you. I always have. Since we were kids. And, well, I hope that you're well somewhere. And that if things turn out okay, I just hope you're okay, Kim. Bye.
Hey, son, what's up?
Nada. Chilling. You want to do this thing today?
Yeah, I guess we can. Better now before shit gets too crazy.
Alright. Well, let's meet in the alley and head over from there.
Alright, see you in 10.
Yep. Sis sure will be happy to have her toilet fixed.
Here.
What? Over the fences?
What's the matter, Deborah? Never taken a shortcut before?
good soul.
Unnecessary risks.
Go for Rachel. Your message won't leave itself.
Hey, Rach. Just calling to see if you're okay. We left it on pretty bad terms, but I do want to make sure you're all right. They say this thing's gonna get worse before it gets better, and... Look, I don't know if I have the right to tell you what to do, but keep off the needle, okay? If you need an ear, let me know. I'll be there if you need me.
Did you hear something about them closing the bridges tonight?
First I heard about it. Who says?
Frank said he heard it on the radio. Says the National Guard is doing a lockdown.
What is this sh?
I've got a situation here.
I got nothing you want.
Hey, check this shit out. Held up a guy at this penthouse uptown, right? Made him open up his safe, and this is inside.
Wait, is that money?
Yes, son. Like 50 grand. I ain't seen this much money in my entire life.
And where are you gonna spend that, huh? You gonna go shopping?
Well, maybe it's like, an investment for the future.
Oh, yeah. Your portfolio's gonna be fine.
This is your final warning. Vacate the area or be forcefully removed. You are interfering with... Son of a bitch!
What'd you need?
Now that's what I call an improvement, Agent. You should charge more. We've really overcome a hurdle here. This disaster aid station will let us distribute supplies right to the civilians who need them. Great work.
Anything you look,
you're gonna like what you see.
I do believe I would murder someone right now for a hot latte. Settle for a basic cup of Joe. This stuff is... It's what we got. At least we're still around to drink it.
Another set. Customer.
Keep fighting a good fight. Doing what I can from here.
Agent, let's talk.
Keep your head up, hey.
Nobody's got a better selection.
What I'm selling.
I got
Can
what
I do
you
something
need.
For you?
It's cool.
See you later.
So much for them.
Nice work out there. Don't be shy. Oh, I can't.
Hey, gotta see it to believe it. That was my new favorite cut. I'll be here if you mind. Best gear for the streets, right here. Best deals in the city. You want it, I got it.
When the going gets tough, the tough get going.
You'll be back one of these days.
Thank you.
Until later.
Your attention, please. Dr. Ellis will be continuing his lecture series.
Thank you.